classes, you come back here and sign in before you go and get dressed. First thing you're gonna do is check the calendar to see what color it is. Today is red. You're gonna pull your, what's this thing called?
Cincture.
You're gonna fold it in half and wrap it around you. You're gonna take the end with the loop and you're gonna pull it like this. Right here. Take the other end, pull it through, put it off to the side, pull tight. Mass starts. There will be a lighter in here, and you can come light your candles. We will say a quick prayer, and then we will proceed out.
Once I'm halfway across the aisle, the candle people come.
Wait for the priest to join your line, then when he bows, nod your head with him. Now place your candles on the table in the back.
The cue to bring the book over is when Father says, "Let us pray."
Now that I'm over here, Father will open the book and I will hold it for him while he reads.
Father stands. That is our cue to go get the candles. Make sure you wait here until Father leaves to open the book. Then follow him. Wednesdays, we just follow Father, but on Sundays, we stand here and look out at the congregation while they sing the Alleluia verse. Then we stand on either side of the podium while Father reads the Gospel.
Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Now we go straight back that entrance and set our candles down. Then when you come out, you sit down. After Father's prayer, following petitions, the cross bearer takes the cross and walks down the aisle. Taking the cross back, we set the ciborium, chalice, and missal on the altar and take the missal holder and put it on the priest's table. Follow and wait for the gifts. then hands the basket to the server on his right, and the wine to the server on his left. Before setting the wine on the table, go get the water. Do not set the wine and the water on the altar. Hand it to Father. Make sure to tie the stopper out of the wine before you give it to Father. Now put it back in once you're done. After your Father pours the water and the wine, take the bowl and the water and have the book bearer grab the towel and wash his hands. Make sure that you are waiting on Father and he is not waiting on you.
After the Holy Hosanna prayer, remain kneeling during the Eucharist prayer.
Ring the bells once when Father lays his hands over the host, not whenever he makes the sign of the cross. Three times, when he elevates the host and the chalice. Stand up and make sure to remain standing. When the Eucharistic minister comes up, make sure you remain standing. Do not sit or kneel. Communion. Now the book bearer goes and gets the book off the altar, sets it back down on the credence table. Then you kneel next to the cross bearer. Communion line is almost finished. Grab the water off the credence table and wait for Father. Now you pour water into the chalice, about a fourth full. When Father sets the ciborium off to the side, the book bearer grabs the ciborium and puts it back on the credence table. Go back and get your candles and stand on either side. Now the cross bearer goes first, and the candles fall. return the candles to where you got them. On Sunday Masses, it's very crowded, so you walk around outside and enter church through the cry room doors and continue on and take off your server's outfit thingy, alb, and cincture thingy, and take them off and hang them up.
On weekday masses.
On weekday masses, you walk down the side of the church on Mary's side and go back and take it off.
Once I'm halfway across, the bear goes and gets the book off the altar, sets it back down at the credence table. Make sure you fold it in half and wrap it around you.
I'm saying,
keep going.
Father holds up the book. We stand here and watch the audience as they sing the Alleluia. After Father folds everything and puts it on the chalice and sets it, the communion line is almost finished. You and then through the side door and up on the altar after they're done and take off your stuff. That's not right.
What is it?